Jackson Bettihama, Chairman, Public Universities Non-Teaching Staff Executive Forum, who doubles as a newly elected Chairperson, Chambogo University Senior Administrative Staff, says that their request for the minister's invention follows and guided an indecisive University Council over coming up with the final substantive Vice-Chancellor.
Whereas we accept that the search committee independent as to was erred to have two names instead of three, we believe that if the process is to be overhauled and repeated afresh, it would mean that one, it would cause delays. Two, it would cost the university more money and time, and yet there is urgency for the substantive vice-chancellor.
Bettihama adds that the current crisis at Chambogo University of not having the vice-chancellor is also hindering promotions of both teaching and non-teaching staff, something which is demoralizing the staff, thus compromising the effectiveness at work.
But not only the non-teaching staff are complaining. Even if you go to the academic staff, some are complaining, and some of those people are complaining are in the leadership. With that, we shall work out clearly with the Director of Human Resources. And for example, as we talk now, I have an appeal within the tribunal, which is the independent organ of the university, about the promotion of non-teaching staff.
Jackson denies accusations from some members of the non-teaching staff that is politicizing the issue of the vice-chancellorship because he's believed to be fronting one of the contestants on the position.
What do you want to say? And politics is part of society, really. And politics means that the society is in action. That's what I would say. But people don't choose me that